Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you guys what I got at the store. It's not much because everyone has gone crazy psycho over groceries. I had a woman actually grabbing things out of my cart. I had people yelling at me. It was a fun process. I'm going to show you guys what I got at the store, so I'm going to flip the camera around and show you guys. What I got is a Mountain Dew.
These were actually on sale for like $1.10, so I grabbed two of these. They're always good to have. They're in the microwaveable, and they're very quick and easy, and they're good. So I got two of these just in case I can't find them anymore. Not a lot of people buy these, so I knew I was safe grabbing these, and they're pretty good on shelf life. So I grabbed two of these. I'll probably grab more when I go next to the store. But like I said, it was super crazy and super scary in there.
And then I had to grab some diaper rash cream. I got the Hello Bella diaper rash cream. I got a couple of these Stroganoff meals. I got some seaweed for my kids because they love it. I got a couple of those. This is like the only noodles they had. I'm not a big beef fan, but I picked some up just in case I needed them. Again, there's a thing of seaweed there. Some more seaweed. I need some more forks. I got some more of these ramen things because they're quick and easy. I got these mac and cheeses here. I got the last can. This is literally the last can of canned meat at the store. So I got the diced ham. I got these a couple days ago for the kids. It's just a beach nut bar. Some Peeps, some more frozen meals. I got Reese's, of course, because I need a treat and I fell on my foot. And then I got some crackers too, which is on the floor. I also got some frozen meals too.
Pepper and cream soda drink. And then I got this Powerade. I got two of these of them too that they had left.
These, I got that for them too.
So that's all my haul. I did get a couple frozen dinners and pizzas. I'm not showing you guys. But that's pretty much all we got. And that was $53. Food prices have hiked. I noticed that. So if you guys aren't worried about the infection itself, like I'm not worried about it. I'm more worried about people taking everything off the shelves, which they've been doing here. I'm more worried about that than I am people, you know, me getting sick. I'm semi-worried about it because I do have a weak immune system. But I'm not like dangerously, oh my God, I'm going to die type of worried. I'm more worried. Oh, all the people are taking things off the shelves, and I have kids to feed, guys. I have three kids. I have to feed them somehow. If you're not worried about getting sick, go out and stock up. Don't, like, overdo it. Do it in a reasonable manner. I have a stockpile of diapers and wipes. I'm ordering some right now. As I speak, I keep stockpiled on that since it started because, I'm sorry, my kids' diapers and wipes and food come before my food. Too much. Like, there's no bleach, there's no toilet paper, there's no paper towel, and there's very little paper towel, I should say, but a lot of people are grabbing it and throwing it in their carts. There's no flushable wipes, barely any paper plates or forks. So just stock up on what you need. With monsters much bigger than I can control.